can see both Interstate 10 and the empty highway on the other side. Several downtown Thanksgiving parade activity going on here. And also the Mexican flag flying in Mexico. And coming down to look at more of the parade activity here in the central district. Quite busy. And going back, you can see Cordova Island and that bridge across the Americas. And, you can move a little bit left to have a look at El Paso International Airport, just right there. Onward looking at West Texas. And this is where we are. This is the Franklin Mountains in El Paso. And we'll go back up. This is the flag of Texas and the United States.